Emily, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about our brand new Shandy today, which we're going to release in a can, coming right up. So the Shandy is half over-the-top sour cranberry wheat ale, and it's half lemonade, and it is super delicious. So we've been making hand-squeezed lemonade at the brewery for years now because we use lemons to make Hunky Dory. We use the lemon zest, and the lemons are all left over, so we can't waste anything. So we've always been making lemonade, and one day we decided to jazz up the lemonade with a little bit of over-the-top, and man, was it the most delicious concoction I think we've ever made. So it's tart and a little bit sweet. It's only 2.6%, so it's something you can drink on the patio all day long. Super refreshing and really great for people who may not be beer lovers but may prefer wine or cider. It's a great beer alternative for them. Cheers!